Hello everyone, yung chismis na na-confine ako, na nasa ICU, na nag-aagaw buhay, masyado kayong advance. Hello everyone, yung chismis na na-confine ako, na nasa ICU, na nag-aagaw buhay, masyado kayong advance. time check. What time is it?
10:07.
Oh, it's 10:07 p.m. and today is Thursday. Tama ba akong Thursday? Yes.
Friday.
I'm sorry. It's Friday. Ako na yung nahihilo because I'm leaving tomorrow. Okay? Para klaro ang lahat. And dahil gusto niyong patayin na ako, well, I'm not yet dead.
Thank you, Mom.
Yes. Of course, you and Kuya are not alone. They inserted a big line that's PICC. Okay. I didn't know it would be this big. Okay. No. And I was supposed to fly. Wham, bam, but he was going to explain it to me, but did not really explain. So Friday, namin kinawa, and I was supposed to take a Saturday flight. I'll show you pictures, and then you'll know the photo. Okay. Because all my veins, they're popping. You can explain. Dr. Mike, is Dr. Mike na all my veins are like parang useless na because parang because of the vasculitis and because of the condition of my veins, they all collapse already. And the new tests that my sugar blood, when I was already pregnant, and the vasculitis is now chronic. So anyway. Sabi niyang simple, I didn't understand na, it is ultrasound assistant. Yeah, and then in x-ray to my heart. It's all the way into my heart. Okay, sorry. I wanna like him. And I will. I will. Because he's gonna save my life. But, sabi niya talaga na, don't hurt at all. Ready. position anchor here, and then this part covers it, but it has stitches. How can that be simple? Okay, and how can it be painless? Those stitches hurt like crazy until now. And then hindi mo pwedeng basain, so I'm complicated. I am not complaining. I'm happy I'm still alive. But mali ang explanation mo, pero we're going to be friends, okay? And we're going to leave. I don't want to do it this way, but we're leaving now on the 19th. So, since it's Monday now, we will leave it's a 16th now. So, in 3 days, in an effort to save my life and my organs, all of them, since if your veins are affected, then your blood vessels, all your major organs will also be affected. And it's going to take a while, at least about 2 years, before we know commitment, because for me, well, no, not even for me, I don't want to self-pity, but the cortical steroid challenge ko. Hindi ako bumasa. Ang haba na ng kwento ko. Binigyan ako ngayon the only painkiller that I can tolerate. But, yeah. Anyway, for now, nahirap pala ako sa time. So, for me, and you know, but thanks, they're here, Darla is here,
important that she's alive, in pain, but alive,
yeah.
Contrary,
yeah, contrary, oh, alam ko, yeah,
oh, see, nakakalong,
Darla, stop, okay, and then, I love all of you. Thank you for praying for me. And I'll just explain, because I do owe you an explanation about everything in layman's terms. Pero bukas na, later. I just need to rest now. Sorry. Okay, but then I love you. Thank
love you, Mom.
Kuya, I miss you.
Miss you, boys.
Yeah. Don't eat so much, okay?
Okay.
Bye. Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Not bye, good night.
Oh, good night. Yes, ma'am.
Or whatever. Okay, bye. Thank you, Dr. Mike. Yeah. Thank you for hurting me. Okay, bye.